Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Okay, now we continue with homogeneous equation. Okay, a first order differential equation in form mxy dx plus nxy dy equals to 0 is said to be homogeneous if both coefficient functions m and n are homogeneous functions of the same degree. Okay, so yang ni definition untuk homogeneous. Okay, homogeneous ni method dia adalah substitution and then we apply separable. Separable ni sebenarnya yang kita dah tengok sebelum ni. Method yang kita dah tengok sebelum ni, tapi sebelum kita apply separable, kita ada satu yang kita gunakan substitution. So maknanya homogeneous ni dia lebih kompleks sikit daripada separable. Okay, so method of solution here, if you can see here, kita akan ada dua, show and solve. Maknanya kita boleh showkan yang yang ni adalah homogeneous equation and then kita solve homogeneous equation. Okay, to show that this is the homogeneous equation, you need to follow this step, which are first fxy equals to dy dx. Replace x by lambda x and y by lambda y. Expand each term. Factorize lambda, cancel out lambda and show that f lambda x lambda y equals to f x y. This is how to show that your equation is a homogeneous equation. And then another one is solve. Okay, bila kita dah confirm dia adalah homogeneous, so we need to, we can solve the equation. Okay, first y equals to Vx, okay, kita letakkan y equals to Vx and dy dx equals to u plus x dv dx. Okay, so yang ni maksud substitution. Nanti kita akan substitute dua nilai ni. Oh, so replace y and dy dx. So we replace y by Vx, we replace dy dx by u plus x dv dx and then next baru kita apply separable equation. So yang ni maksud dia substitution and after that separable. So substitution dia kat sini. Substitution and then this one is separable. So kita kena substitute dulu baru kita apply separable. Sebab kalau sebelum ni memang awak terus guna separable equation kan. Okay, but for homogeneous equation maknanya kita letakkan dulu, kita substitute dulu and then kita apply separable. Okay, next video I show you how to solve example 7.